try to explore without running into these things. Going this way, it's hard, though. Ugh. Anything around here? No, it's pretty much you go straight forward. There's nothing else. Alright. Ah! Okay, I think a brave rush is in order. Just you, buddy. It's locked with a copper lock. Yo-Yo and his party used copper key. It's now unlocked. No, oh, brother. No! I am tired of you repetitive enemies. I mean, really, they could have thrown, you know, like two or three different kinds of monsters and just instead of just the same one over and over. That, and there's so many of them. It's not really a challenge. Maybe it's meant to be? I tried to avoid the other monsters, but it's gonna be tough. There's a lot of them in here. She should be able to reach her. Now she won't. Healing around here. Well, we got all meters. All meters are full. Stand by. Stand by, monsters. We have business to conduct. Alright, what's over here? There's an entrance there. Should we go through there? Underground passage. No, let's just wait. I want to see if there's anything else in here. Any chests or anything? Another underground passage. Okay, so there's two of them. What? Yeah. There's another. So what? I'm guessing what we just ran past was another underground passage. Which way are we supposed to take? It's gonna be one left, so I'll just save the other finishing moves. You can even hear me over that. Oh, we just one-shotted all of them. Alright, so in here, another underground passage. Okay. Let's save here. This is the left one. Okay, it's a dead end. I'm guessing the right one is also a dead end, because that middle one looks important, it's bigger. But there might be a chest. Of course, every time you run back in here, the monsters respawn anyway. So if you really want to grind, this is a good place to do it, I suppose, as long as you have enough items to fulfill your mana and hit points and stuff. Well, maybe Chris will finish some of them off, or two of them or something. She can actually go. Alright, I got rid of one of them. Hit this guy. Yeah. Stella? Yay! Stella, level 40, the first one to reach it. Dirzel, not far behind. I'm gonna try to make that rightmost passage there. We keep finding them, so I'm gonna keep using them. Full mind potion. God, I really... There's one in here, of course there is! Let's see where this goes. I can't see, sign. Thank you. There's another dead end, okay. So we want the middle one, definitely. Has been established. Ugh. I'm saving now that I got past them. I don't want to go through that again. Whoa. Chris says, huh? Yo-Yo says, what? Ah! It's Kajim the Wizard. Kajim says, I didn't think I'd see you again. We beat you at the shrine in Shifuul. Tirasweel says, Revis's powers can even bring back the dead? Yeah, but it takes time for the ceremony. But I can die knowing that I'll be back. Okay. Chris says, thanks a bunch for that spell you put on me at Shifuul. You're just a coward. You can only do cowardly things like putting a parasitic monster on Galga, who's usually nice. Cowardly? Achieving a goal has nothing to do with cowardice or honor. I tried many different methods of controlling Galga for the attack. I'd like you to refer it as a great effort. You'd like it, huh? So, a man's voice, coming from somewhere, says, you did your experiments 15 years ago, didn't you? In the seas of Negar Island. Let me guess, that's Uncle... what's his name? Hmm? Says Kajim. Who are you? Now I know the truth, the man says. Lodi! Oh, it's Lodi! He hops forward. I decided against taking out my revenge on Galga, but I will never forgive you. I'll get you no matter what it takes. The wizard says, my, what a hot-blooded friend you have here. Chris says, it's no good, Lodi. Kajim is a wizard. He's an wizard. Don't worry, I didn't come here for revenge. I heard about you from the warrior monks at Aldos. I came here thinking I could be of help somehow. And I still have many things I want to do. Right now, what I want to do is help you. Turtle says, you say admirable things for a young one. I can safely trust you. Okay. Who's that? Says Lodi. Chris says, it's Master Durzel. Huh? Master Durzel? Really? You know of this old man? Says Durzel. Of course I know you. You're the hero that I've been looking up to all these years. I feel more confident now. Leave this to me and go on ahead. Prepare to die. That's gonna be a tough battle for you. Lodi says, go on. Leave him to me. I guess I gotta run out of mana eventually. Yorio says, but... Yorio says, Lodi, I'll see you again soon. Tirasweel says, let's go! We have no time to waste. I can't move yet. Oh, here we go. Thank you, Lodi, says Yorio. Chris says, be careful of his spells. Stella says, I'm sorry, Lodi. Please take care of this. Tirasweel says, he'll be okay. Lodi can beat him. Arg, says Kajim. Warg, says Lodi. Don't mind me. Go on. Oh, I can't. I see. Okay. Okay. Good to know. What is this? Let's fight it. It's actually a new enemy, not a clay golem. Avatar and Hazaman. That's an avatar, and these are Hazaman. I don't know what that is. Let's attack the avatar. Durzel will do a finishing move on Hazaman A. Electro lightning. Huh. Fighting the avatar here. Durzel will hit this thing, it's closer. He can reach it. Alright. Unfortunately, we did the damage on Hazaman A. Let's see if we can run over and get it. Yo-yo getting low. Oh, it won't move any further. Durazol, level 40. Yay! And Yo-Yo? Almost. We got less gold that time. Oh, he's still fighting that thing. I was like, what's that noise? Where's this go? Oh, into more monsters. Alright. Brave Rush. And Yo-Yo, level 40. Chris, almost there. Stairs down, but what's this way? More stairs down. Look at that broken crate. Hello? I ran away underground because a strange spell was about to be cast on me. And now I'm lost. Help me! Help me find a way out of here. Yo-Yo says, we're lost too. Well, I know how to get back. Chris says, it'll be the same thing if you find a way out of here and get caught. The spell will get cast on you anyway. Durazol says, it's probably safe for you to stay here until we put a stop to Revas. Stella says, once everything is done, we'll send out a rescue team for you. Until we do, stay here. Okay. I'll be waiting here, so don't forget about me. But I'm so lonely here. Oh, boy. Lonely soldier. Well, I'm trying to eliminate dead ends, though. So that's not a dead end. Because there's another set of stairs. Up here. And more stairs. Oh, God. Oh, that goes back to the soldier. Okay, so there's two ways down here. What's up here? More stairs down there. And there. Oh, brother. Ah. I'm gonna get so lost here. Thank you. Let's show these monstrosities who's boss here. Wait, no. You can attack that. Avatar A. Tirasweel hit this guy. Avatars are tough. Chris, level 40 and learned Resurrect. Nice. So I'm guessing that's like the equivalent of an elixir, which we also just found. Let's see. Fully revives an incapacitated character. I'm guessing with full hit points. Sweet. I like. Okay. So in the passage under the passage. Can't avoid that. I would have liked to. I just want to get to where I'm going right now. Finish off A with this? I don't think so. No. She can't reach that thing. Let's get Hazaman A. I like the way he attacks, he goes, "Humph." $300 even. I always like seeing those, the XP and the levels, the meters just go up and up and up. It's awesome. Nothing like it. Do we have another, like, full stack of full mine? Oh, we have 9. I'm gonna use one anyway. I should start using the full Kira too. North or south? Oh, well. Total kill? Nope. Two left. One left. You can't reach that. Those are the avatars again. Can I just not fight you? Hope I just accidentally find whatever I'm looking for. I just don't want to miss anything important either. Back to the clay golems now. Nice. That worked out. Get A. D is also very damaged. This was that one. C. This one's almost dead. Or maybe not. Oh, that's B. No, that one's the most undamaged. Another stimulant. I know it seems like a waste, but I'm just going to use one just in case we... The rabbit picks up one. Full cure potion, and these are the most. I guess Dirzel. Yeah. Thank you. running all over here. This one got banged up. Oops. Endless dungeons. I wonder what the broken crates over there. I don't know where I'm going, what I'm doing. This is probably gonna be a one shot. It's he does 999 damage. Most of the time. Oh, he's not attacking. Oh, that other one was too far away. Oh well. Can't reach. Okay. What's that end? Right? I can't walk through there. All right. So we can get in the middle, right? I think. Or is that just where we came from? We can go down here. I think we've been here? I'm not completely sure. Because they do it like this, because every time you... Wow, almost made it. Every time you go into a new zone, load an area, all the monsters reset. Like, gee, thanks, guys. I'm a thrust avatar B. I don't think even the comet thrust at this point, even with it damaged, will finish off Avatar B. Hmm. remains. There you go. Yeah, this looks different. I don't remember seeing that water. We're not seeing water. I'm pretty sure. We're not that damaged. This way, or... Oh, we're back to the beginning. Are you kidding? Lodi and Kajim are nowhere to be seen. No. We're back to the beginning. Oh my god. I'm actually going to call in an episode here, guys, or call it four episodes here. We'll see. I'll try to find a way around this dungeon. I have a few ways I think I can go, so I'm just going to try to go other ways. I think I'll watch my video back and see which ways I've gone and identify the routes we haven't taken. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always... Your voice is cracking. Always, seek adventure.